This portion of the question is asking us to calculate labor force. The labor force, it looks at the total number of people who are actually participating in either having a job or looking for a job. So we would take the number of people who are employed and add to that the number of people who are unemployed but looking for work. When we do that, we add those two numbers together, we're going to get 154,715,000.